Shocking news from the tech world today is eccentric billionaire Finley Hart
has reportedly passed away.
Hey, Sam. I know I wasn't always the best father, but anyway, here's the deal. I'm going to need your help to stop a globe-killing disaster event. My death was something that had to happen. I always expected great things of this world. And those things are kept secret.
Welcome. Prior to his death, Mr. Finley Hart chose each of you to be a part of the reactivation plan.
You're talking about that machine, aren't you?
Yes.
Temporal displacement. It's time travel.
Sam, I've got to caution you. If your team doesn't discover the key to make the machine work, it will rupture and it will be bye-bye to humanity.
We're missing someone.
Some lunatic is staring right into my window.
Where's he going?
And beware. There are people who want to try to stop you.
Are you okay?
Swear? You did not put that photo in the nursery, babe.
I have never seen the picture. Can't hide
anymore. I have your wife.
It's happening.
Run.
Run, baby, run!
Is there someplace in your house you can hide?
Is he gone?
What if we only sensed that we are bound together in this experiment called humanity, but the real connection is not there?